Hi students, morning to everyone. Now today's class from chapter 13, surface area and volumes, exercise 13.2. So already 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6 completed. Okay, now seventh question. Okay, now seventh question. A solid consisting of a right circular cone of height 120 cm. Okay, ஒரு பொருள் இருக்கு consisting of right circular cone of height 120 cm and radius 60 cm standing on a hemisphere of radius 60 cm is placed upright in a right circular cylinder full of water such that it touches with the bottom. Find the volume of water left in the cylinder. If the radius of the cylinder is 60 cm and its height is 180 cm. Okay, are you understand the question? Or a solid shape la or a cylinder irukke. Okay, right, in that cylinder for a solid, for example this water bottle. Okay, yella full of water irukke, the top is open la irukke, na enna pandra appadina the shape cone. Okay, surmounted on the top of hemisphere. Okay, idha vandha ulle fit pandren, fit pannumbodhu that shape touches with the bottom of cylinder. Okay, so appa idha vandha full of water irukke, idha namba press pannumbodhu water it is flow out, veliya varuma illaya. Okay, so remaining how much water in a cylinder, cylindrical part. Okay, that is a question. Okay, then how will find the answer? Any idea to find? So listen, I will draw the shape. It is cylindrical part. Okay, this is cylindrical part. It is a bottom. The shape is in cylinder. Okay. It is cone. It is hemisphere. It is linear. Remaining water. Right. Are you clear? Right. So measurements is given. So I will write the measurement. Cone height 120 cm. Radius 60 cm. Standing on a hemisphere, radius same 60 cm. Then radius 60 cm. Okay, so what is this? It is a hemisphere. Okay, so how much here, what is the measurement of this length? It is also 60 because it is radius, it is also radius 60 cm. Okay, so total height of cylinder 180 cm. Are you understand? Right. Place upright in a right circular cylinder full of water such that it touches with bottom. That the bottom. Find the value of water left in the cylinder. Listen. The full water is there. The shape is there. Full fit. Pandra. Fit. Pandra. The bottom. Sorry. The shape touch with the bottom of cylinder. Okay. So remaining water how much? What is that? Find the volume of water left in the cylinder. If the radius of the cylinder is 60 cm. Okay, same radius. Then height is 180 cm. Are you know? Height of cylinder 120. Sorry, height of cone 120 cm. Then radius of hemisphere 60 cm. So the total height 180 cm. The total height 180 cm. Okay, right. So how will find the volume of water left in the cylindrical shape? Okay, right. Listen. So volume of cylinder minus this part, isn't it? Onnilla. Value of cylinder ku ulle irukka portion ku evlo nam space occupy pannudho andha alavukku water vandu velila poidum. Okay, so indha water vandu velila poidum, so it is minus. Okay, so value of this cylinder minus this part. Okay, so in this part there is no water, there is no water. Okay, so the remaining part only water, remaining part only water. Okay, so I will write the measurements now. So first I will write for cylinder. So cylinder radius is equal to 60 cm. For all radius as I say, radius of cylinder 60 cm, radius of cone 60 cm, radius of hemisphere 60 cm. Okay. Then height is equal to 180 cm. Okay. Now we have different height for cylinder one height, for cone one height. Okay. So I will assume as H1, H2. Okay. Then cone. Radius same 60 cm. Then height to H2. Height of cone 120 cm. Height of cone 120 cm. Okay. Then next day, hemisphere. Hemisphere. Okay. Right. So whatever radius of hemisphere 60 cm. Okay. So you can find in many ways. First you have to find value of this shape. Then you will find value of cylinder. Okay, first I will find value of cylinder. Is equal to by r square h. By r square h. Okay, now substitute the values. By value 22/7 into or radius 60 cm into 60 into 180. Okay, right. Here I assumed these values, I keep it the same by because of here also we need to find value. Here also by value is there, so we can take it as common. Okay. So I will write as so I make it around simple form. Okay, because next to here also by R square is there. So R square we can take it as common. Okay. So 60 is 63,600 by KPS A into 180. Okay, then next to value of solid shape. Okay, so it is value of cone plus value of hemisphere. Value of cone plus value of hemisphere. Value of cone plus value of hemisphere. Okay, substitute the formula. Value of cone 1 by 3 by r square. Okay, here H1, no. Here H1, here H2. Plus value of hemisphere 2 by 3 by r cube. 2 by 3 by R cube. Okay. Then what are the common? By value is common. R square also common. Then 1 by 3 also common. So 1 by 3 by R square. Okay. Into remaining is next to here R. Okay. So 1 by 3 into by 60 square. R value 60. Okay. Into first two value 120 plus radius 60. Okay, so 1 by 3 into 3600 into 180 centimeter cube. Okay, so keep it as same. Okay, because here also 360 is there, by is there 180. Okay, so easily we can subtract. Okay, so next thing, volume of water, remaining water. Okay, that is remaining water. Okay, volume of water left in the cylinder. Volume of water left in the cylinder is equal to volume of water. So volume of cylinder minus volume of solid. Volume of cylinder minus volume of solid. Okay. Are you clear? Diagram, is it okay? Okay. So next step, I will subtract it. Volume of water, how much? 3600 by into 180 minus volume of solid 1 by 3 into pi into 3600 into 180. Okay, here what are the common one? 3600 into pi into 180 are common. 3600 into pi into 180. 3600 into pi into 180. Okay, so remaining here what is it? 1 more 1. K minus 1 by 3. Okay, now find it. Okay, here 2R is there. No? One mistake is there. Here 2R. Because here 2 by 3, 3 is there. So I will take as common only 1 by 3. Here 2R is there. So for 2 into 60. 120 plus 120, 240. 240. Okay, so here also will change. So it is, we cannot take it as common. It is 180, it is 240. We cannot take it as common. Okay, right. Now ready. Are you clear? Okay, 2 by 3 pi r cube is there. So I missed 2 here. So I will write it here. 2r. Okay, 2 into radius. Okay, so 2 into 60, 120. Plus 720, 240. Okay, so 1 by 3 by 3600 into 240 into 2. Okay, now remaining here 180 minus 1 by 3, 240. Okay, here you by value substitute here 22 divided by 7. Okay, so you multiply. So 79,200 divided by 7. Here it is 3D will come. 8 4s are 8 3s are 24. Okay. So 180 minus 800. Okay. So this one you divide it. Inside 7, how many 7 is there? 177. Balance 0. Next you take 9. In 9, 17 is there. 177. Balance 2. 22. In 22. 3 sevens are there, 3 sevens are 21, balance 1, 10, in 10 how many sevens are there? 177, balance 3, 30, in 30 4 sevens are there, balance 2, in 2 next you put point A, add 0, 20 in 20, 2 sevens are there, so balance 6 in 6, 8 sevens are 56, okay, so 8 into 200. So 800 okay. So 11,31,428 cm³. Okay, 28 cm³. Okay, 11,31,428 cm³. Okay, it is approximate value, not accurate value, approximate value. Okay, are you clear? So total value of cylinder minus a value of solid. Okay, so it is approximately what is the liter? If divided by 1000 is 1 liter. Okay, remaining water. Okay, 1131.428 liter. Okay, but yet didn't ask in liter. Okay, didn't ask it. Okay, book back answer 1.31 meter cube. Okay, from centimeter cube to meter cube here. Change it. Okay, that is not a problem. Okay, so that's all this question. The next question. 8th question for me. Okay, I'll explain. A spherical glass vessel has a cylindrical neck 8 cm long, 2 cm in diameter. The diameter of the spherical pot is 8.5 cm. By measuring the amount of water it holds, a child finds its volume to be 345 cm³. Check whether she is correct taking the above as the inside measurement. Okay, right. Listen. Like one shape is there, it is sphere, it is cylinder. Okay. 8 cm neck. 8 cm long. So it is 8 cm. So height of cylinder 8 cm. Then diameter 2 cm. So radius 1 cm. Okay. Then one more shape is there, sphere. It is diameter of the spherical pot is 8.5 cm. 8.5 cm. Okay. So radius is equal to 8.5 divided by 2 cm. 8.5 divided by 2 cm. Okay. So that's all. A child finds its value to be 345 cm³. One child is found the answer for this question. Okay, so your answer is 345 cm³. Okay, so you find your answer, then compare with her answer. Okay, then she is correct or wrong, you check it. Okay, so how you find value of cylinder plus value of sphere? Okay, value of cylinder plus value of sphere. Okay, that's all. Okay, so remaining one more, 5th question is there, then 2 example is there. Okay, so that is next class I will explain. Today's class enough. Okay, thank you students.